What are we doing today?
Going up Quimper.
Awesome. That's going to be a really good hike. I haven't done it before, but Christina has. So yeah. I'm kind of the newbie here.
Yeah.
And it's going to be pretty cool. There's supposed to be a pretty neat fire lookout tower up top. So let's see what we can do. Everybody, today we're going to head up Mt Quimper and then we're going to circle around to Mt Brule. It's kind of neat because we're heading out pretty late in the afternoon and we're going to go on a bit of a night hike here, so I can't wait to show you guys. Right off the bat, we're hit with absolutely stunning views, B.C. Vancouver. If you haven't been up this way, you've gotta check it out.
Faster, faster, mush, mush.
Really want to see what I got?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, I'm gonna come back down and do it.
You're crazy.
Well, it's a better video that way.
You're gonna run?
If I'm further away, you're gonna be like, this guy's a ridiculous person once I do this.
Alright, I don't know how well I can run.
Don't hurt yourself, I won't have to carry you down.
Can you please carry me down? It would be a good story.
Never. You're not even on the trail!
This is awesome. Look at that. That sky's insane, hey?
We made it. Thumbs up.
Nice. No? Let's see what you got. Wicked. We got buddies up there. This is sweet. Thanks for taking me here. So on this trip, we did about 621 meters of elevation gain and over 15 kilometers. I'd say about half of it, we did pitch black.
All right, we made it to the fire lookout tower on Mt Quimper. And as you can see, there's a pretty neat view up here. There's a little guest book. There's our little entry there. And we were just talking to some other folks up here, and they told us that this cabin was just recently rebuilt in the last 5 years because some young punks came and burned it down. So it's pretty neat to see it all restored, and you can tell there's some new comb face boards here, and it's been somewhat freshly painted.
and let's give you a little look what it looks like here.
Really neat spot.
This fire lookout station was obviously used to prevent the spread of wildfires. It was constructed in the 1930s and is one of many in British Columbia. As an old man once said, see any detour as an opportunity to experience new things. Incredibly far. I don't know how many kilometers, but something like 11 kilometers so far, maybe 4 kilometers to go back. It's been a really neat hike so far, and see where we can see from now.
Wow. That's good.
Warms the belly.
It does.
So just like that, that was the end of another awesome adventure. We traversed two mountains, half of which we did in pitch black. Now it's time for our 4 kilometer trek out. And hey, let's have some fun while we do it.
Sing a song too. Jumping around, running in the woods. Come on.
Well, that's going to wrap up this video. If you guys haven't done a night hike yet, I highly recommend it. Of course, if you're going to attempt this, definitely come prepared. Bring lots of lights, extra batteries, extra food, extra clothes. And most importantly, do some research before you head on your trip so you know exactly where you need to go and how to get there.